Whoa, that's not good. No.
For the villains in Heroes are exposed.
Oh shit!